What's up, guys? Joe here with the SupplementReviews.org. Today I'm going to be reviewing Ageless Male, which is a testosterone booster that gets a ton of attention and a lot of people think is a good supplement. However, I'm actually going to be explaining to you guys in this video why I don't think it's a good supplement and why I would not recommend it. If you guys want to check out some testosterone boosters that are good and that I would recommend, click that link in the video description. That will take you to my top 10 testosterone boosters article where you can explore some of those top 10 and see some of the best ones out there. And if you are going to buy one, I would recommend you choose amongst the top 5, maybe even the top 3 on that list. That way you know you're getting one of the best out there. With all that said, I'm going to go ahead and get into the review for Ageless Male and explain to you guys why I would not recommend it. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the label here after I read some of this stuff off. So we have fenugreek at 300 milligrams per serving, vitamin B6 at 4.9, magnesium at 16, and zinc at 15. So here's a look at the label so you guys can see for yourselves. Those are the ingredients, and those are the dosages. So for those of you who aren't really familiar with how to analyze a label, I'm going to go ahead and explain to you why what I just showed you is really, really bad. So while 300 milligrams per serving of fenugreek, that's a pretty good dose and that's a pretty good ingredient. Fenugreek is a proven testosterone booster. 300 milligrams is a solid dosage. However, the rest of the label is just very bad. Those dosages are really low. The ingredient diversity is almost non-existent. There's only like 4 ingredients in there. And like I said, the worst thing about it is just that the overall potency is so bad. So overall potency, when you add all this up, you have about 330 milligrams per serving. For those of you who aren't familiar with what the general overall potency is with testosterone boosters, it's anywhere from 2 to 3,000, sometimes 1,500. That can be still a good overall potency, but even is still kind of low. Like I said, this is 330. So I'm calling 1,500 even a little bit low. And here we're working with 330. So that should put into perspective just how bad this supplement is. And I don't mean to knock it that badly because, like I said, it does have 300 milligrams of fenugreek in there. That's a proven testosterone booster. So you never know, you might see some results with it. But just comparatively to some of the other supplements that I've reviewed, some of the supplements on that top 10 list, this stuff is just, I would not recommend it. I can't stress enough how bad 330 milligrams overall potency is. With one of the testosterone boosters on that top 10 list that I provided that link to, it's called Testogen, and you'll see that the overall potency there is like 3,000 milligrams per serving. So compare that to this at about 300, that's a huge difference. That makes for a way better supplement. There's a lot more ingredients in there. So that's just one example. Any supplement on that top 10 list, you're going to find is significantly better than Ageless Male. Specifically in the top 5, though, all those supplements are just excellent. And like I said, this one, low overall potency, low ingredient diversity, really only one high quality, sufficiently dosed testosterone boosting ingredient. So there's just not a whole lot of good to say about this supplement, and there's actually a lot of bad. So that's the end of my review for Ageless Male and the end of my explanation as to why I do not recommend it. But there are a lot of testosterone boosters I do recommend, like I said, and you should click that link below and go ahead and check those out. Sorry if this was a disappointment to those of you who were getting excited about Ageless Male, but I just really would not recommend it. If you guys have any questions about Ageless Male or testosterone boosters in general, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks for watching.